You know what it is, man. 101.1 The Wiz, yeah. College Beats, DJ Jado, and of course Double Sin. And welcome back this week's Freestyle Friday, man. Listen, man, you know it's messed up. The mic all crazy, but we back at it, man. And of course, I got a special guest in the building this week. The homie Ebb and Flow is here. What's popping?
Yo, what's up, man? You know, just ready, man. That's it.
I've definitely heard a lot about you, so hopefully, everything I heard about you, we can put it all to the test.
For sure, man.
Most definitely, man. And of course, the homie been on vacation, so big, big shout out to the homie DJ Hope on the ones and twos. Hope, what's popping? He said, what's popping? So we gonna go ahead and get into it, man. Hope, let's go.
Yeah. All right. Check. Yeah.
Freestyle Friday, Ebb and Flow is in the building.
If a politician need a ghostwriter, I'm right here. I'll give Trump a hit like Flo Rida. Like, fuck America, I'm only for the coal miners. Mm. And off to jail with all the I could spit in 09ers. Them old heads are gonna have to let me flow now, cause they been scared the whole time, cause they know the outcome. Untold amounts of young trolls told about them. They been waiting to interview about older matters. And now the world trying to change the whole flow around them. Acting like if it gets through the dough, it's no problem. But I'ma have to just object to that on one premise, that there's a difference between entertainment and true promise. Them boys trick you every day but don't hear no complaining, whether they fronting in the government or fake singing. All it take is to see a screen and we accept the payment. Fuck it, tricking our damn self if it'll get us paid. Living up to a false standard, that's just how I'm made. Did it since before I had kids, so that's how they raised. But the smiles look good on camera, so I'm feeling great. And it's just the way that the beat sound, I'm still amazed. And the words sound good, so I ain't really thinking crazy. And I ain't tripping about it much unless I'm feeling wavy. State of the world ain't on my plate, I'm cool gravy. Privileged enough not to think about how the world made me. Not everyone is, some see it in every decision we make. The take and the give, feel like I'm going hazy. I'm immortal, walking amongst the dead, my limp lazy. Fuck what every president said, I'm worried about the dead faces. Making my wallet feel like it's going faint from dead. Wait patiently. I'ma get in your head, yeah, there's vacancy. Let your honey get hypnotized by the cadence. Both of y'all becoming members of the agency. Operatives for the angle, spying on operations full faithfully. I'm the shadow government, basically. I'm providing weapons for the U.S. to feign Middle Eastern terrorist threats and then attack its own tail for me. The public knows about me, but only what I reveal to see. Ebb and Flow is the ideal that is way too ill to be. The head of the CIA would lie under oath and then go to jail for me. But only because I'm blackmailing the queen with cyber data from Russia that Putin FaceTiming himself to live stream. Look at me, my head in the beam. One on the mic isn't always what you tell him to be. That's why you say certain shit, you feel electricity. The free thought and creativity is letting you breathe. Shout out the fake news media, still feeding the beast. But we're the beast, so wonder how the story ends if it eats. And wonder how the fuck to even end a sentence with peace. Peace.
Straight like that, man. Yeah. Freestyle Friday, DJ Jado, the Lives is here.
Keep that running.
The homie Ebb and Flow is in the building. We gonna keep things moving. Pay attention. Check. Stay woke.
Yeah. Everything around me. All right. Hold
on. Okay.
All right. Okay.
Fred Koch would have loved Donald Trump in conspiracy smut bullshit. He stirs up in 58 the John Birch Society, full of chumps, poison the American electorate for years to come. Alright, listen up, it's time for another story about Nazis, conservatives, and lots of money. In 29, a young man named Fred Koch signed a deal with Joseph Stalin to build an oil quota. 15 refineries built to keep economies monopolies. Early Koch legacy, war profits steep from Nazis and Soviets, fueling both sides of the war machine. Barred from work in America, turned a regime. Cause countries that turn lives turn oil like they burn reams. Personally received the okay from Hitler to build a scheme. The blueprint to the cash cow for his nightmare of a dream. Fred Koch built a fortune off of fascists and communists. Then passed it to his sons, crossed the leaders' names off the list. Just because Stalin murdered some of his fellow capitalists. He's made his choice which dictator he's rocking with. Convince your sons that fascism's the lesser of two evils. Communists conspire to take America over. Please, the government is evil and corporations the same as people. Drink your Coke, Mercer, Coca-Cola, then go to sleep. Learn to breed without the one with the profit margin waxing deceitful. Peddle conspiracy theories, sell them cheap. The Coke family got rich off oil and sold us cheap fuel for race riots and tea parties to keep their G's cool. Liberty, Millie's influence, that's unimpeachable. Want the government thinking about war, not your daughter's preschool. Check your mind, the Coke machine might have already reached you. Yeah. All right.
Hey. All right. All I'm going to say is stay woke for this edition.
Right in.
We getting straight to it early. Let's go.
White on white, crime, privilege to get in a petty fight on the mic for the sake of the light of lime. Ego-driven men making decisions with their head in a place of envy and their hand on a pen. Can't even tell you what it meant to me vocally and instrumentally. The lyric with entity, but it's lacking substance and due remedy. These days, the whole frame is nonsense. I'm not impressed. I'm losing my respect for these rappers by the minute. Diss tracks over nothing. What is it representative of? Age of content, capitalize off bickering. Pushing Drake so big, and that was interesting. Lior Cohen knew what to do, stoked the flickering, but needed an aggravator for the flame. And to Eminem, the name calling leads to petty shit, it's imminent. But why do we champion this shit? At least it's back to penmanship. No disrespect to anyone that helped me build my pen. Is it really about the respect or about the streaming rev? Are you really making a point of recouping a point percentage? It ain't a call out, it's a letter to you and anyone listening. This fake beef is entertaining, but it ain't shit. Media outlets paint shit and narrate shit. It ain't inside your favor unless you know how to speak the language. They know the language of the masses and peep the wavelength. Personality-based messaging change the instinct. Feeding into the machine with hate is really cringe bait. Your face is representative of race in a big debate. Whether or not you like it, that's your responsibility today. So fuck Trump, that's the line, I'm with that. But say it louder, tell him why. Use the platform, spit facts. Fuck beef, fuck critics, fuck internet, fuck rap. Hip-hop needs you and me to be real as fuck if we not black. That's how I feel.
Whoa.
Hey.
Maybe too deep for you.
Shout out Money Longer.
Yeah.
That's my white boy.
Facts, man. The homie Ebb and Flow in the building.
One more.
We don't got one more. We want to keep going.
One more. Real political, all right?
Let's do it.
Ready? Check.
Stay woke.
First of all, fuck the Mercers. Their twisted ideology. By far the reason we can't read each other personally. And personally, the streams. Personal information streams. You and I don't understand what they programs mean. It's an algorithmic assault on our behavior and our dreams. Wait for the savior to come to explain to you through the screen how the concerns of the mass fit conveniently with his team. Steve Mnuchin, a snake, his salary hit a spike. His taxes gonna hit a low point. Puppetry on the mic. Kellyanne got a problem. Cognitive dissonance got a shook. Thought she was against, but a crook can't deny a crook. Especially not with a paycheck. And that she took, that's loyalty she's indebted to. Sold a soul on the books. Mostly known as a banshee in front of a camera slick. Sarah Sanders on Xanax, Viking that makes a slip. The story must be told confident, never even a glimpse of moral code or relent. Had nothing to save the brand and save and face the religion. If media is the sin, repeat the mantra the Cambridge Analytica branded in. Killing spree, Robert and Rebecca, you belong to me. I can see the influence you have and I will not concede. Neither of you can deny the fostering of Nazi creed or allowing hatred to have a place where it can proudly breathe. Meanwhile, half your money illegally immigrates from overseas. Corporations manipulate media owned by hands of greed. Alexander Nix with a pan to go get his Knicks, having a handful of hillbillies fixate on a brand that makes them rich. Can it be fixed? Not with a G-Pie's hand in the mix. Corporations overseeing data makes us a product dispense. A product placement creates a revolving door of content. Creators and consumers less important than the corporate interest to sponsor without consent. Content the master agenda, they throttle those that dissent. The age of misinformation is the age that history flips in the favor of an oppressive constitution in fine print. This is a killing spree. Yeah, this is a killing spree. Shout out to Wiz 101 and me.
Straight like that, man. Get a homie Ebb and Flow. Freestyle Friday, you see, he came and did his day, man. All I can say is we should call this episode, man, the Stay Woke episode.
Don't sleep. The Don't Sleep episode.
It's
the Don't Sleep episode.
Shout out to the homie Ebb and Flow came through. Bless the mic. Shout out to the homie DJ Hope on the ones and twos. You know me, the livest is here, man. Freestyle Friday, 101.1 Wiz, College Beats, Double Sin. Keep it locked for next week.